one.
You know, Lola? She's really hot and actually talked to me the other day. I think maybe she wants to be my girlfriend or something. Do you really have to pee when you get nervous?
Hey, Algernon!
I get nervous.
I heard you wet your bed again.
Just you wait! Okay, you push too far. Let's go!
I really have to pee, but I'm scared. Will you please stand watch? Last time I went in there, they made me eat a urinal puck. Oh.
What's his problem?
I actually talked to a real girl today. Jimmy, did you ever play Grotto? It's really keen. You can, like, totally be a cool hero who kicks ass and stuff. I've already wet myself once this month. If I do it again, they'll never let me hear the end of it.
Stop tickling me, I'll show you.
That hurt you much more than it hurt me.
I want my mommy.
You brought it on yourself, Buster. Start something to
pass. Yeah, but you made my hit list. How you like that? Cool guy, friggin' dweeb.
Shut your mouth.
Go on, Petey. Go cry to the teacher.
Man, I gotta stop.
This is gonna be fun!
Harassing some old homeless guy is fun.
It is, and you should be great.
You wouldn't be so bad if you just cleaned up a bit.
I guess.
Hey, Jimmy, tell me about this guy. Does he like to go in his own pan?
My hairspray demand.
One day, I think I'm gonna demo that stupid preppy frat house.
Oh.
Oh, cool.
Kid, you're one of the good ones. I learned this one from this crazy guy I served with. Yeah, okay, he was my brother. Yeah, that's right, kid. Put your heart into it. Good work. Now go out there and kick some ass. Get out of here before I go all crazy on you. Don't forget to bring me a transistor when you come back.
Hopkins comes through.
Rocket, sit your scared.